Oh, damn it, you guys. You woke him up.
God, I was going to be like, welcome back to the peace, sleepy time. Actually, I'm going to blame Hunter for that one. Hunter, you woke him up. Get out of here. Oh, my God. I literally just threw you out the door. So, welcome back to the most adorable game the Dynamic Duo has ever seen.
Kirby's pad. Wait, why are you moving?
I'm not. I can't move.
Oh, it forced you to move?
Yeah, it made me. It just kicked me out. It's like, get the fuck out of here. Wait, what's apartment 102?
What's this? Is this my room?
Nope.
Oh, we can't go in?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Bye.
That's just where the other creepy tenant lives. The guy who got smacked last time because he didn't have the money.
I'll pay you back next time, I swear.
Fountain Gardens. God damn it. This is like fucking adorable. Okay, so we have two pieces of furniture and...
music disc.
Music disc.
Yep.
Easy. Oh my God, Waddle Dee, wake up! You're going to miss being adorable. Actually, no. You're still overqualified.
Ready, start.
I am legitimately scared this game is going to become a horror game in like 0.30 seconds.
Oh yeah, I am convinced it will too.
Well, I don't think so, because it still has an E rating, so it's not like they could have decapitated baby heads or anything.
But it'll
around.
Be creepy in Kirby way.
Yeah, well, Kirby even does creepy in a cute way.
I know.
All right, so go up the tree. Oh my God, you make like imprints on the fabric.
Right in here. Waldy, dead.
Wait, hold on.
Nope. And here you go, buddy.
Hunter.
I'm trying to catch you.
There you go. There's your treasure chest.
Boop. Haha. That's one piece of furniture.
Or sofa.
I'm trying.
You have to hit me. Oh. With that little whip thing. Thanks. What the hell did you do? You like broke my legs. Oh, I'm smelling farts again.
I'm smelling farts again too.
Oh God. Whoa, Hunter!
I just destroyed the whole landscape. Wait, is there treasure down there? Can I go over here? Yep. Oh, killed. Well, there was treasure along the wall.
Oh, good. So you got rid of it.
Yeah, I got it. It's cool.
No, I mean you got rid of it.
Yeah.
So it's impossible for us to get.
No, not treasure. I meant like these little gems.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Come on, Hunter. Come on up here, Hunter.
I'm trying.
Hey, hurry up.
Oi!
Oi!
There you go.
Thanks.
You didn't grab that?
That wasn't a collectible.
Oh, I forgot. There's not really a way for me to come to you easily.
Well, I mean, you could have just asked. Oh! Whoa, jeez, I just broke the castle.
Yeah, hold up. I'm trying to get all this treasure here. Alright. We'll drop that. Then we jump up. Then we wait for it to spring back up, and then we go whee!
All the way home.
And then drop me. Cool. Hold up.
Whoops. Hunter, I was getting that.
Sorry. Okay. I'll
get the branch on the right.
I got it. Oh, no, it's just a swing around.
Right, but then you can also pull the stuff down. Eh! Damn it, we may just have to play this game regularly, because this is very relaxing.
It is very relaxing compared to Mario.
So, I guess our recommendation is if you're going to go out and buy a Wii for like 30 cents now, or whatever they're charging, get this game.
Yeah.
Of course, again, I'm kind of scared in like 40 episodes or so, we'll be like on the hard boss and I'll be like, don't buy this game! But for now, buy it. It's a duel.
Oh, wait. Oh, you're kidding me. Are you kidding me?
Zip! Oh my God, that's amazing.
We're down here, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, yep. Treasure!
We
got a... What?
Any room that is really big. Alright, then.
Alright, I'll let you open that one.
Ooh.
What the heck?
Oh, leads this back up.
That... Buy this game! If you need any more reason to buy this game...
Wait,
oh, that's never mind. That's kind of creepy.
I missed it. Grab those.
It's kind of creepy. Oh, did you even die in this game?
I don't know. I mean, I haven't been hit, so I don't honestly know. This is really, I don't know.
Wait.
Smash. Grab that door and jump in.
Oh, I think where we can jump are on these green platforms.
Yeah. And then we hold up. I'm gonna get over here. And then I'll jump over here. And.
Hi, Prince! Haha! Oh, I don't know what that was. Well, we got the star people happy. Oh no, Hunter, hold on, I can't get over there.
You can. Oh, you can't. Okay,
no.
Jump down. Or do that.
Hunter, can you grab me?
Yeah, thanks. The thing is, though, I don't think
you have to, like, either physically touch me or grab me with one.
Yeah. So it,
oh shit, sorry.
Just throw me? Cool. I don't think you can get hurt.
I have no idea.
Did you just touch that Waddle Dee and it didn't do anything?
How do we get down there?
I don't think you can.
But there's an enemy down there, so we should be able to.
Let's find out. Hold up. Let's keep going until... Oh.
What? What the? What?
Oh my god. What the living
you
fuck?
You fire the missiles and I'm the punchy man.
Wait, who's moving?
You're moving.
Oh, I'm so... Oh!
Ah! This is a game of death! Super Metal Kirby Tank!
How do I... Oh!
Get out of our way, bitches!
Like, with
look how mad we look!
Like, Kirby... Kirby... Oh.
I hurt myself doing that voice.
Is this... I don't know how to
don't
feel about
this don't take a pace for the whole seat, but you only need the edge!
Oh, hold up. We're losing stuff when we get hit.
Oh, that's what it is.
Shit. Oh, God, that's not good, then. Because we lost a shit ton. I think we had like 130, and now we're down to 32.
Oh, well, fuck it, Hunter. Just keep going. Just keep going. Get out of our way.
Get wrecked.
Get wrecked, Kirby Scrublords. Hey, don't throw that shit at me, you little Waddle Dee. We're here to take back what's rightfully ours.
What's this bar? Oh.
And now we're
okay.
Back. Buy this game. Wait, hold on. Buy this game.
Buy this game, please.
Chris, wait. No, Hunter, stand still. Future Chris, zoom in on Kirby's face.
Yes.
That's it. Keep zooming. No, Hunter, don't move. It's going to mess it up. Just zoom in on our faces now.
Yes.
Zoom in.
Zoom in.
Keep zooming in. A little bit more.
Just keep going.
A little bit more. A little bit more. Okay. No. Hunter,
yeah.
I'm going to fucking kill you
in
your sleep.
Yeah.
Chris, zoom in fast now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Buy this game! Yeah, I gotta admit, that was a bit of a dick move.
Oh.
Where's the third one?
Treasure.
Yeah, how do we get that? We have to go back.
I don't think we can go back.
We have to go back.
Nope, we have to
go back.
We have to restart the level.
No.
We'll restart it when we come back. All right.
We'll come back to it later.
So.
I feel really bad now for the ear rape. So, Future Chris, make sure you turn that down. Good job, Hunter. We got nothing. We didn't get... What the hell is that? We made a butterfly.
I don't know.
Yeah, see, I'm not happy because we didn't get all the treasures.
You're like zooming on Kirby's face, just like, fuck.
You will never know the hatred that burns inside.
You found the butterfly patch.
Okay, I don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means either. Should we just redo that stage and
Well, I don't know.
Press one to throw a patch and open up a new stage. Oh, okay. That okay.
The
butterfly.
Hell?
Oh, that's that.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's head on back and grab that the music.
But we don't know where it is. Oh my god. Stop. Just stop. This game is so sweet. It's giving me diabetes again.
Our masculinity points are going down.
Our masculinity... Chris, put a masculinity counter. Now it's going down. Do you see? It's at zero. All right, we have to go back really quickly.
Yeah, we're gonna quickly find this. I know...
Oh my god, now the one on the left is asleep.
The one on the right's like, hey, fucking wake up.
The one on the right's like, oh, he had a hard day. Okay, quick, go car. No, just ignore everything else. Just go car. Get out of our way. We're on a mission from Ged. So there's got to be a way we can go through here.
I'm not seeing it. Like, I'm trying to go down on that. Shut up. I don't think there is on right there.
Maybe it was just in a different place then. No,
yeah.
Keep going.
Oh, hold up. There might be something up here that we
No,
missed.
That's right at the beginning of the area. They put the music disc near the end.
They do?
Yeah, they wouldn't.
I guess. Oh, yeah, it was the last item, so I suppose that would be.
Wait, true. Wait, don't pull.
Why not?
Because there might have been something in the extended area.
Yeah, we're...
Help! Hunter, watch. Help!
Got it.
Look how sad Kirby looks.
Yeah, because, like, look at his leg.
It's
his
like,
leg is disjointed.
He's like, oh my god, I broke my leg! Oh, that little... Oh, I feel bad. That Waddle Dee was asleep. He didn't deserve to die.
Wait, maybe our life meter is the those points that we had earlier?
Yeah.
Maybe that's what happens.
Shit, yeah. All right,
grab that. Boom, nothing there.
This music sounds amazing. This is like so fucking... Oh, I got a star.
Oh, drop me. Drop me.
Drop Kirby.
So Sorry if we're not talking, but it's just...
Wait, I can't help it! I'm, like, enthralled with this game right now. Okay, give us like, an episode or two to get unadjusted for this. Or what? Does that even make sense?
Okay, so
the music disc has to be near here.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Wait.
Yeah, pull that.
Wait, hold on. Isn't there something up here?
Yeah, after we pull this.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What shape is that?
I don't know what that is. It looks like squid.
Squid.
Hold up. I can't. Okay, so we go down here. We look at the new area. Yeah, this is where the last treasure piece was. So, boom, unveil that.
Did we get anything? No, we already got that.
Okay, so then we unzip this.
Oops, sorry.
We unzip this. We go through the cloud's mouth.
We go behind it, and he goes...
He's like... Bleh! Okay, so there's that.
Can we get hurt by the... Well, I wanted to
I already checked. We're not getting hurt.
No, I know. I meant if the spear could hurt us.
Oh, maybe.
Okay, so it's gotta be near here. People in the comments who actually know this game are like, it's right there, you idiots!
Okay, hold up. Move over here. Okay, no. It's just use that thing. Did you check it fully on the left side?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so what the fuck then? Maybe it was in the tank section, we just missed it.
I don't know, why would it be in the tank section?
I don't know.
See, there's an enemy down there, so I'm like 99% sure we can get through here somehow.
Unless we can build a tank and then come back over here.
I don't think we can do that.
I don't know then. Because, wait, can you be tank?
Yeah, maybe. Let's try.
I think you can be the tank.
Yep, I'm the tank now. Oh. So now you control the robot hand.
Yeah, see how janky the controls are?
I mean, I don't mind them.
Okay,
the missiles are heat-seeking, too, so I'm just going to keep pushing the 2 button.
Okay. I guess maybe we have to, don't lose as many points or something, I guess.
I'm just going to keep it. I'm going to take it nice and slow.
That's fine.
Kirby! Whoa, Waddle Dee, put the bomb down! Come on, man, violence is never the answer.
I'm not seeing it. I'm looking, I don't see this piece. Oh, shit, sorry, I'm not paying attention.
You're just punching the ground for a solid 30 seconds.
I forgot that, like, I control the arm and the direction.
Maybe we have to make this platform here go down more. Because I saw it went down a little bit, but maybe we have to make it go down even more.
No?
No, that's not it. Not yet. Waddle Dee, stop with the bombs, man.
Okay, so
I'm going to call the FBI on your ass.
Okay, so then here, and then we're at the end.
We may just come back to this level later.
Yeah, at a later point.
Yeah.
Now this is a good time.
Now we're gonna do another level just because. Yeah. This episode will be a little longer because one, we haven't talked as much, and two, I don't know where the dick pissing dick mid.
I don't know, but
no, there's a hair stuck in my wing mouth.
Ew,
that's gross. Oh, good, we don't get anything.
Yeah,
yay! We got nothing. We got nothing now. How? We got nothing now. How? Oh my god, we got nothing. Now I'm happy and you're like, fucking...
just fuck you.
I guess we use that as currency.
I guess.
The little gem pieces. The gem penises. And now it is silence.
I still am sorry for the ear rape earlier.
The Flowey Fields. Hi, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flowey.
Howdy. Howdy. I'm Flowey.
Flowey the Flow-Flow-Flowder!
Undertale spoilers.
So.
Just generic Undertale spoilers. Oh, I guess I need to talk about, since this is probably going to come out before the Mario... Well, I've never talked about my updated thing. I watched a particular boss fight in the Undertale world. It's the final one for the good run-through. I'm not going to say any more than that, because it is spoilers. I've changed my mind. Undertale's a pretty damn good game now. I can't hate it. It's like looking at an adorable puppy and going, oh, I can't stay mad at you. There we go. Wait, keep running on it? I think we might be able to, like, critical mass it or something?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out.
No idea. Maybe that's it?
I mean, it was popping out gems earlier.
Right. How about if we just run on it like a treadmill?
No.
Oh, well. Die, Waddle Dee.
It's horrifying. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, now it's...
Yeah, it blooms, but then it doesn't bloom after that one.
Oh, yeah. There's the last one. So whenever it blooms, that just means that it's getting the pieces out.
Yeah.
So just keep walking.
Right. It's like a treadmill.
Yep. There we go.
I think it's also making piano keys. I can't tell, because, again, we can't really hear the music.
But it's still adorable. Hey, look,
Hunter, you're a blue ball, I'm a pink ball. We're both debilitating medical conditions for people with testicles.
Really? Is pink ball a condition?
That could just mean excess blood buildup, yeah.
Ew.
Right.
Okay, wow.
Okay, wow, so, that one's big.
Okay, hold up. Oh, God.
No, Hunter, okay, get this one first.
Yeah, get this.
Okay. Oh, wait, did we get this one over here?
No.
We're just gonna go our separate ways! Okay, so that one's
okay,
done.
Okay, so then we're up here.
So then we went,
Alright.
I don't like that I can't not grab you.
Yeah, so then...
over to here. See, look, it's piano music! We're the two best friends that anyone could have!
Flower clock. It's always time for a little
sunshine in this timepiece! Oh, jeez, I guess I just died. Because I fell off. Thank you. Ooh, what's that up there?
I don't know, I'm trying to get up here.
Wait.
Oh, wait.
Hip!
Damn it. Ah, wait, try it again.
Oh shit, I fell.
Look up here.
I can't. Oh wait.
Yeah, you can just do that.
Gotta grab you, thank you.
Okay, so, ready?
Here!
Ah. It's, okay. Okay. Huh? There
thank
we go.
You.
Okay, so jump down here.
Oh, look, it's the thing that attacked him in the intro.
Okay,
you fuck you, buddy!
Whoa, he had a drill. Go back up, go back to the left, go back to the left.
What? I don't think he responds.
No, there was stuff over to the left.
Oh. Ow. Alright. Onward. I like also when we go into car mode, it goes beep beep.
Oh! Ah!
Hunter, come back! Wait, go to the left.
Whoop. Hold up. Wait for me.
Oh no.
Oh wait, I gotta drop. Oh, there's a Model D there?
Yeah.
Hold
oh
up.
My god, it's raining.
I'm trying to get up to you. Oh, okay, so if you click two, you run up to people.
Oh, I found the treasure chest.
Okay. Well, I found water. You want to grab that and then come down here. Frog umbrella?
It's an umbrella stand. Oh, my computer just woke itself up.
Cool.
Fuck you, Bertha.
Yeah, I really don't...
Actually, no, I'm not going to insult Bertha. I just realized that's a
bad
idea.
I don't think you can get hurt.
I think you can just lose gems. That's the only thing.
Yeah. Which is fine, because Kirby games are like that. They're supposed to be super easy.
Well, until the last level.
Until the last level.
Give me the umbrella, bitch!
Oh, we just... destroyed him.
Uh oh. Frog mouth. Oh my god, if it makes a tongue.
I'm trying.
I'm trying too!
You keep grabbing me.
I'm
instead.
Not trying!
Hey. Hunter? Oh, no, it's just a swing. And then. Hop.
What the hell?
I don't know. Click it. What the?
I can't grab it. Oh, maybe it's showing us where a secret is.
Probably.
What the hell?
Oh, no, it's a zipper.
Where? Oh!
Alright!
I guess that might be where the other one is, then. That's awesome.
Okay, so...
so we found everything. Now we just need to get a gold star as far as gems, so try...
oh, that's easy.
Well, it might not be, because we might be near the end of the level since we just got the music disc.
Let's keep going. Oh, no, we're cool. And then, yep, we just got it.
I can't grab it. I can't do it. Then, oh no!
Oh, okay. Then grab this.
Yeah, Hunter.
I'm coming.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, that was a cool combo.
All right, so then we grab that.
And, wait, I was gonna say let me be the thing. So if the controls are
Oh. What is this?
I can't.
What is this?
I can't handle it, Hunter.
Oh my god.
I can't handle.
Oh, it's like, oh.
Our cute levels are reaching maximum.
Okay, so, oh. Okay, hold up. We gotta suck this guy out. No. Hold up.
I don't know. I don't think we can.
Pretty sure we can. There has to be a way. Hold up. Just hold it down on one, maybe? No? We just bounce off it. Okay. I guess we just move on. But this... oh, hold up.
Why'd you do that? What the fuck?
Okay, we just did it. We just gotta keep on absorb. Oh! It's because it's the static electricity. The static is just built. The buildup of static
Are you
is.
Fucking kidding me.
Yeah! Okay, so like you just come up here and be like, oh, get this, then get this, then. Like, look at me, I'm getting more and more angry, and then. There we go! Alright, so come back. No, there's one more.
What?
And then. Grab that.
I can't get out.
I'm trying to grab it. And then, I don't have enough static. Oh well.
Let's go down and just see what's at the bottom.
I bet you these pieces are already gone too, by the way. Oh, no, they're still there. Hold up, let me grab.
Oh, hold on.
Come in here. What?
Fucking Gordos.
We just lost all of our shit.
We lost a streak, but see, we still have 1,700 total.
Okay. So then you just come down. Oh. Yeah, you just use the sucking cup.
Yep.
Yeah, I remember Gordos. They suck.
Just like we are right now. Oh, look at how sad the Waddle Dees are.
They're like, ah! Then you just suck up those little bugs. And then we still have the like static electricity. Hold up. Come back up to the left. Okay, we're cool. Oh, it's a beehive.
This is going to be the longest episode we've ever done of a regular series, but I don't care. This game is amazing.
Did you just see that Waddle Dee? He's like cowering. You're like, oh, God. He's like, I'm going to die.
Oh, my God. Stop, Hunter. This game is cute. Don't make me think this game is terrible.
You are. Like, we're just torturing these.
Oh, no, we need static.
Hold on, I got static. I got plenty. Oh, come over to the left. Come over to the left. That way I can see.
But no, I need you to do it up there.
Oh, shit.
Good job, buddy.
That's cool. We got it back. What streak do I wonder?
Just how many we were able to collect.
Okay, here go.
All right.
Nope.
Yeah, I don't care. We just needed to finish this episode. This was a long episode. So in the next not-as-long episode of the Dynamic Duo, more adorableness.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Future Chris, turn all of that into a remix.
Oh, oh, into the burning ring of fire.
Oh,
down, down, down,
and
the flames went higher.
Oh, it feels like there's ants biting me. Oh,
the ring of fire.